How's it going, Jason from JC Laundry Snow? Here's what we got going on today. Here again, red pine, about a 60 footer, 65 foot. Let me take care of this whole little forest here. If you look around here, this whole forest is dead. Dead pines everywhere. I'm gonna be taking down all of it, or most of it, some of the bigger stuff for this 80-year-old guy. And yeah, here's a taking all these down too here. They're all dead. Apparently a hailstorm hit here 2017, I believe, here in western Wisconsin. And we're gonna use the 440, little modded 440 again. We're gonna take this one down right here right now. Flash right out there. Let's log a little bit of it up with it. It's almost out of gas anyway.
Oh. you make that look easy.
My saws are modded out. See that muffler in the front?
Yeah.
There's been some engine work done to mine.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I do engine work, small engine work too, so.
Oh my God, you're a one-man circus.
Yeah, welding and stuff, yeah, at home. Everything, try to do everything at home, in-house, you know.
I got that welding there, you can use, I can use you on the welding.
Oh, yeah?
Because I want to make a little cart.
Say hi to YouTube. Say hi to YouTube, man.
How do?
That's my customer.
A good customer, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, so yeah. Pause this here for a second.